Good morning, children. How are you? I hope you all are fine and enjoying learning from home. In previous class, we had discussed autotrophic mode of nutrition. So today we will talk about heterotrophic mode of nutrition. So in this lecture, we will mainly focus on heterotrophic mode of nutrition. The word heterotroph is made of two words, hetero or trophs. Hetero means another, or trophs means nutrition. So the word heterotrophs means depending on other for nutrition. So we can say that plants which cannot produce their own food, and these are depend on green plants or other organism for their food, such mode of nutrition is called heterotrophic mode of nutrition. Heterotrophic mode of nutrition could be parasitic, saprophytic, symbiotic, and holozoic. So let's discuss each topic in detail. Come to the first point, parasitic nutrition. Parasites feed on other living organism without killing them. It means parasites apna khana, apna food dusre living organism ki body mein rehkar khate hain unko mare bina. For example, cascuda. Second thing, saprophytic nutrition. Saprophytes apna food डेड ऑर्गेनिज्म से लेते हैं, चाहे वो डेड बॉडी हो या प्लांट्स की या एनिमल्स की. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, मशरूम एंड एल्गी. थर्ड, सिम्बायोटिक न्यूट्रिशन. इन दिस मोड ऑफ न्यूट्रिशन टू डिफरेंट ऑर्गेनिज्म लिव टुगेदर एंड बेनिफिट फ्रॉम ईच अदर. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, लाइकेन. लास्ट पॉइंट, होलोजोइक न्यूट्रिशन. जो भी ऑर्गेनिज्म अपने फूड में सॉलिड फूड लेते हैं, चाहे वो प्लांट प्रोडक्ट हो या एनिमल प्रोडक्ट हो, सो वी कैन से दैट द होलोजोइक न्यूट्रिशन इज दैट न्यूट्रिशन इन विच एन ऑर्गेनिज्म टेक द कॉम्प्लेक्स फूड मटेरियल इनटू इट्स बॉडी. फॉर एग्जांपल, मैन, टाइगर, काउ एक्सेट्रा. सो स्टूडेंट, According to their feeding habits, animals are divided into four categories. First category, herbivores. Animals which eat plants and other plants product are called herbivores. For example, rabbit, cow, sheep, goat, etc. Second, carnivores. Animals which eat the flesh of other animals are called carnivores. For example, lion, tiger, leopard, etc. Third, omnivores. Animals which eat both plants and animals, such animals are called omnivores. For example, dog, cat, bear, etc. Human beings are also omnivores. Fourth and last point, scavengers. Vulture, jackals, hyena are also scavenger because they feed on dead animals. So student, I hope you have understood this topic very well. So let's go to the homework. You have to do these homework in rough copy and also learn it. Hope you all have enjoyed this class. Do well. Goodbye.